Well, Betty, she told Dupree she wanted a diamond ring. Betty told Dupree she wanted a diamond ring. Oh, Lordy, Lord. Oh, Dupree told Betty, I'll get you most anything. He got himself a pistol. It was a 44. He got himself a pistol. It was a 44. Well, to get better that diamond ring, he had to rob a jewelry store. Oh, well, he had bad luck getting better that diamond ring. Oh, well, he had bad luck getting better that diamond ring. Well, he had to blind a passenger, had to catch a faster train. Well, he caught that train, made his way to Chicago. Oh, Lordy, Lord. Well, he blind the passenger, made his way to Chicago. Oh, Lordy, Lord. You know Betty hung her head and cried, saying, I won't see Dupree no more. But they called poor old Dupree, carried him back to the land of jail. Oh, Lordy, Lord. Well, they called poor old Dupree, carried him back to the land of jail. Who did he send for but little Betty? Please come and go, my bell. She went to the jailhouse. Dupree's face she could not see. Oh, Lordy, Lord. Well, she went to the jailhouse. Dupree's face she could not see. Oh, Lordy, Lord. But she said, please, Mr. Jailer, give Dupree this note for me. I'm gonna tell you how it read. I was there to see you, but I could not see your face. Oh, Lordy, Lord. I was there to see you, could not see your face. Oh, Lordy, Lord. Well, although you know I love you, but I just can't take your place. Well, they carried Dupree in the courtroom. They carried him there for trial. Oh, yes, they did. They carried him in the courtroom. They carried him there for trial. Oh, don't you know? Betty cried out, oh, Mr. Judge, please let Dupree trial go by. Here's what Dupree said. Give Mama my clothes. Betty, you can have the diamond ring. Oh, yes, he did. Just give Mama my clothes. Betty, you keep the diamond ring. Oh, yes, oh, yes. Because tomorrow is Friday, the day I'm bound to hang. She cried out, "Hearse man, oh hearse man, please drive your hearse on slow." Oh yes, she did. She cried, "Hearse man, oh hearse man, please drive your hearse on slow." Oh yes, you know. Well, you got the man Dupree I love. I won't see him no more.